cards to get into the vault access tunnel. The Duggins contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Penn. That's where we're gonna get some cards. They're being held by a guard. First thing you need is a prison bus and some outfits so we can con our way into the place. Location's with you now. Go for it. guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies, so you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster.
Shit!
Right! This is an off-site Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. it's time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can.
No!
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Got it! Okay, we're going after some big power drills. They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. It should be easy, right? Head to this construction site. They keep their tools in their vans. Take one of them and bring it in. We'll have everything we need. I'd send you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement. Please.
I've done some digging and identified some weak links we can exploit to get security passes to the back areas of the casino. Now, it won't get us all the way down to the vault, but it might get us through a couple of doors.
Drop that off. Hold on to it for now, and we'll use it next time you come back to the planning room.